consists of two main parts. A very powerful blower does the lifting, the hose connectors, and these are the actual lifting beams. Today we're using carpet adapters, being on carpet, on a normal hard surface, wood or marble type flooring, these wouldn't be needed. Place the adapters under the unit. And then we place the lifting beams comprised of perforated neoprene on an aluminium base. We slide under the unit. Sometimes it's required to adjust the legs on whatever unit you're lifting to give you enough gap to get the beams under, which is 1/8 of an inch. Very easy to put together. Once in position, we can lift the unit and remove it from its housing.